Good evening, my brothers and sisters. Today is the Thursday after Ash Wednesday, and the reading for the Mass has been Mark chapter 9, verses 22 to 25, which calls us for those who will follow the Lord. Sabi ng Panginoon, if anyone wishes to follow me, let him deny himself, take up his cross daily, and follow me. So tatlo yung requirement for discipleship, for the discipline of every disciple. And we know that the word disciple came from the word discipline. We cannot be disciples if we cannot undergo the discipline of Christ. So tatlo ang requirement niya. Number one, let him deny himself. The meaning of denying ourselves is not to neglect ourselves, but to give ourselves to God. We do not belong to ourselves, we belong to God. And our life is at the disposal of God any time of the day. So we are not for ourselves, we are for others. And second, yung take up your cross daily. So maraming struggles tayo sa buhay, but we have to face them. We do not run away from them, but we carry them joyfully, like Christ who carried the cross towards Calvary. Hindi siya natakot, and he carried his cross up to the last day of his breath. So tayo din, yung crosses natin, yun ang tatak ng isang Kristiyano, yung mga crosses natin. So if we are being challenged every moment of our lives, may mga challenges sa buhay natin, may mga problema, and these are not meant for us to run away, but to face them squarely. Because ang tagumpay natin sa mga problema na ito, makikita ng mga ibang tao na kung kaya natin na naharap yon, we will become their example. Bakit si, for example, bakit si Lali nakaya niya yung problema na yon? Bakit si Ate Sam nakaya niya? Kasi nasiserve siya kay God eh. Bakit si Kirby, bakit si Chen nakaya nila yung mga crosses nila? Bakit si Diane, or bakit si Angel nakaya nila yung mga problem? Because they are serving God. Yung tatak natin, tatak ng cross. And the crosses are meant for us to be strengthen our character. Yan. At ang number three, yung follow me. Ang pagsunod kay Kristo ay hindi parang ano lang, parang feeling lang. Pag hindi mo feel, hindi ka susunod. Pag feel mo, susunod ka. Hindi ganun ang pagsunod kay Kristo. Kasi lukewarm ang tawag doon. Whether we feel it or not, we are committed. We gave our word to God that we follow Him every step of the way. We follow the Lord. Whether the others are following Him or not, we follow Him. Why? Because He is our Master and we are His disciples. So this commitment to the Lord is a moment-by-moment commitment, a moment-by-moment consecration to God, because we are soldiers of the Lord and we are sent here on earth to overcome the world. Sabi kanina ni Saint Hilary, Jesus has learned the art of warfare because He has said, I have overcome the world. And for those who will follow the Lord, by all means, we will also overcome the world. Amen.